Whispers, footsteps crackle across dry cadavers of what was grass. He cannot reveal to her how the clowns always darken above him where he is. His eyes are dropped across a vista of cruel mountains, open the sky may unleash its immensity for him just once. While she has spent all her life as if at the center of a compass rose, her world flattened to a plane, squinting for a direction that may help her escape identical horizons, no matter what they're bearing, while creaking like a round your toad. Beneath them the world turns and turns, continues turning on its axis dizzily, and they fall or don't fall or fall or try to keep their balance. As the planet falls away again for them, just passengers on the earth, this old boulder on where